Sure looks like it's gonna rain. That's what I was saying out loud. But inside, my mind was working too fast. Or so it seemed. Nothing's accomplished by this. Nothing that makes sense.
Just relax.
Let me tell you about my mind. It
has to appear calm.
It seems to turn in circles that get tighter and tighter.
I know it's a lie.
As my thoughts swing upward and inward, as I reach into what might as well be upward as downward, as I think in endless chain reactions that tighten up tighter and tighter until I want to... Come on in. But I mustn't do that. Loosen up. Take it easy.
Just relax.
First, it doesn't make any sense. Which is perfectly fine. Even though I know it's a lie, what bothers me is when it does make sense.
Not inside. I'm a nervous wreck inside.
Behind this door.
Sure, you think I'm calm.
Outwardly, I appear so. But you should see the inside of me. Hear that? There's a rhythm. There's a rhythm that you can count, which makes sense. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And this makes me think of somebody who invented numbers, which also makes sense. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Wonder if he had much trouble inventing those numbers. Wonder if he had trouble with zero. Pretty hard to imagine nothing. Nothing. No thing. No me. No you. No world. Nothing. Which doesn't make sense. Which frightens me. I can't stand things that frighten me. That don't make any sense. Come on, let's get out of my brain. Quick. Quick through the door here. Hear that? There's a rhythm. There's a rhythm that you can count, which makes sense. One, two, three, four. Now through this one.